यू हैव नॉट बीन टू द यूके?
वो तो गोवा आने के बाद ना, अभी गई ना, गोवा शिफ्ट होने से पहले कहाँ गई थी?
सो व्हाट इज द पॉइंट?
द पॉइंट इज हाउ यू रेट गोवा इन कंपैरिजन टू द
Hi Princy, hi Amrit. I know it's slightly awkward, but well, hi anyway.
Hi.
So guys, we are Amrit and Princy, and my name is Amrit also. And I'm trying to make a new show where I meet people, sometimes couples, maybe it's okay if they're not couples, who have left their city life behind and moved to Goa, and ask them questions about what motivated them for this decision, how it has been so far, and some learnings which can be useful for others who are probably deciding right now if they should make such a move. So yeah, the first question that I would want to ask is, why did you guys choose to move to Goa, and why only Goa?
That's a good question. All right, so you want to start off first?
Just 3 months after we got married, we moved to Goa. So it's actually been more than 5 years now.
More than 5 years now.
So before we moved to Goa, we were living in Mumbai.
So we both were in corporate jobs, right? At some point, I took a break from my job and explored wedding photography. I still shoot weddings. So once I didn't have the obligation of being in a job or going to an office or changing from one job to another, and Princy at the same time also said she also wants to take a break. So once both of us decided to take a break, we like, you know, if you are taking a break, why live in Bombay or why live in Delhi or why live in a metro?
It was more of an experiment for 1 year, because both of us took a sabbatical from our respective companies, right, for 1 year.
We thought, let's say, you know, where can we go to? So we can go to a hill station, we could go to OT, etc, etc. You could go to any place literally. But because I was into wedding photography, the constraint was I have to be able to take a flight and move to a city very quickly. If you think about it, Goa is the only such place in India which is a non-metro but whose airport connectivity is probably not as good as a metro but very close enough. That is an exotic place, but you are not cut off.
So that was the logical reason, and the other reason also was that I think I had this desire, right, of living in a place like Goa and perhaps running a cafe.
So what's your next question, buddy?
You spoke about some of the choices, but like, was anything at stake when you were making this choice that let's move to Goa versus not move to Goa versus do anything else, anything that could go wrong or something like that?
We expected something to go wrong, but either we were lucky or maybe it happens to everyone. The reality was probably as good.
Both of us have seen quite a majority of India, I would say. Not everything, but I mean, India is a big country. Outside India, we've together traveled to places like South Africa, New Zealand and Italy. He has been to the US and the UK as well.
You have not been to the UK?
वो तो गोवा आने के बाद ना, अभी गई ना, गोवा शिफ्ट होने से पहले कहाँ गई थी?
So what is the point?
The point is, how would you rate Goa in comparison to the
yeah, so let's
other
just say,
countries?
Let's forget about other countries. In India, I do believe I travel so much that, as I said, Goa is very, very, very special. I mean, in a lot of sense. थोड़ा कल्चरल नुआंस भी है. इट्स नॉट जे कि बिल्कुल गांव है और सब देहाती है. नो, यू नो, दिस दिस डांसिंग कल्चर, इट्स आई थिंक इट्स जस्ट यूनिक. इट्स इफ दिस इज व्हाट यू लाइक, देयर इज नो अल्टरनेटिव टू गोवा इन इंडिया. है ही नहीं. अ डेवलप्ड प्लेस वेयर पीपल आर कल्चर्ड एंड नाइस कॉलेजेस, नाइस स्कूल्स, पीपल ड्राइव BMWs, बट है गांव में. नो,
I think it's got to do with Goa having the highest GDP in the
Goa has country. Highest GDP, so you know,
so
the only such place,
it is a rich state.
The only reason I would move out of Goa is because I have to move out of India.
But let's also share honestly that in these 5 years, perhaps once or twice it did occur in our minds that let's maybe go back to Bombay. And
I am in a traveling job. I am visiting 6-7 cities on a regular basis. In a city, from office you come back to your house in the evening. Goa is like on a long basis like that. Like, I'll come back to my house and stay here for 7-8-10 days. I literally just want to be at home, just chill out, work, not work. So that is for me. Therefore, idea of moving out does not matter much, because I am moving out, moving back. But I think Princy has a different kind of a lens with which she views it. I mean, you want to explain that?
So I'm a fitness coach and a choreographer. I teach in different studios across Panjim as of now. I take different dance workshops and fitness related classes. And I
Zumba.
And I teach at different schools also. So my work is basically in and around Panjim.
Do you ever feel that you're getting sick of Goa because you're always in Goa? That was what I was trying to say, because I probably can never get sick of it because I'm always moving out, seeing other places, seeing other views, then come back.
It has not happened until now, but yeah, I mean, not to that level that I just want to move out of Goa and take a vacation perhaps.
In my case, it is unlikely to happen. In Princy's case, one day she might realize that she's sick of the same people.
It is a small society. Whenever we go out for movies or restaurant, I bump into at least two or three people who I would know. And also because I am in such kind of a profession wherein students come to my class. So the network becomes pretty big, which is a good sign also. So if you are a social person and if you really enjoy being in a community and in a network, I think this is a great place.
Anyway, we are digressing too much. Aapne ek sawal poochi, hum to aise hi baatein karte rahenge.
So you guys have been here for like 5 years now. So what is that one advisor, a number of advisors that you have for someone who is thinking about making such a move?
मेरे तो खुद के घर वाले ही बोलते हैं, cousins बोलते हैं कि यार गोवा शिफ्ट होना है, क्या मजेदार लाइफ होगी. मैंने कहा definitely मजेदार लाइफ होगी, but you better figure out the career part first before you can, you know, think about shifting to Goa. Initially when Goa happened, it was just an open-ended thing that I would go to Goa and then perhaps figure out and meet new people and look for work. So it was that kind of a gamble. But gamble actually went pretty well. I got in touch with a couple of studios and work started in the third month perhaps of me having shifted to Goa. Thankfully, I got lucky. That does not happen for everyone. So these two girlfriends of mine, they used to be my students and they had just shifted to Goa along with their husbands. They were into software companies and media companies. So now that kind of a work doesn't really exist here. So these girls actually got really bored of Goa. They actually wanted to, you know, be on bigger roads, move around in malls. There's no mall culture here. There's not.
2 saal pehle to ek mall khula hai. Uske pehle ek dukaan tha, uska naam tha mall.
So I think one of the best advices in terms of career you should do is, if you are coming here for a job, make sure you have a set job.
My advice is really like, see, life is not about moving from place A to place B. If the plan is to run away from something, you will keep running all your life. So first enjoy where you are, be at peace, be happy where you are, and then make the decision when you are peaceful, not when you are agitated. You think you will come to Goa and tumhari sari problems solve? Nahi, bilkul nahi honge.
So it's been, you guys have again been here for 5 years. So have you seen Goa as a place, as a city, as a state change over the 5 years? Anything noticeable that you have noticed?
I feel Goa has changed in last 5 years. Mm. Well, basic things like there's more availability of food options.
Oh, nice.
I think restaurant delivery options at home delivery options are maybe a little more. Traffic has increased.
No major changes, but ek shahar bada hota hai, thode buildings aur aati hain. I think the 2-lane road are now 4-lane roads. But daro bhi sasti hai, petrol bhi sasta hai. Jis area mein tourists nahi aate, wahan bhi nahi aate. So nothing significant. एक चीज जो चेंज होनी चाहिए थी, जो अनफॉर्चुनेटली नहीं हुई, कि पूरे इंडिया में उबर ओला आ गया, साला गोवा में नहीं है. दिस इज लाइक,
या इट्स नॉट, यू हैव टू ओन अ
वही चार स्टैंड है, जहाँ रिक्शा और टैक्सी है. टैक्सी वाले डबल रेट लेते हैं. आपको अपनी गाड़ी, अपनी अपना मोटरसाइकिल रखना अनिवार्य.
एंड हैज यू थिंक गोवा हैज हैड एनी इंपैक्ट ऑन यू गाइस एज पीपल, एज ह्यूमन बीइंग्स?
कहाँ कहाँ से सवाल लेके आया बे, किसको बुला लिया है?
दिस क्वेश्चन शुड बी क्लब्ड इन. शादी होने के बाद तो
देखो, हम बता नहीं पाएंगे.
नो, द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ गोवा हैज चेंज्ड यू एंड हाउ बीइंग इन ईच अदर्स कंपनी हैज चेंज्ड यू, बिकॉज़ फॉर अस आई थिंक दे आर इंटररिलेटेड.
हम ये नहीं बोल सकते कि कौन सा चेंज गोवा के कारण आया है, कौन सा चेंज शादी के कारण. इट्स जस्ट लाइक प्रिंसी, शी आल्सो चेंज्ड हर जॉब, करियर एंड वाज इन गोवा. So
any specific people, person or a couple or someone who should not move to Goa?
Who is Goa not? Yeah, har koi apna apna decide kare, who are we to say? Again, we said na ki humne experiment ki tarah treat kiya. So I hope no one is thinking ki ab to maine plan bana liya, main retire hoke next 20 saal Goa mein. Ab agar aap itne mahaan hai to fir bhagwan hi aapka bhala kare, but otherwise why take this tip from anyone? Move to Goa, see how it goes and then decide for yourself. Is मतलब हर चीज में ऐसे ही है कि पूछ के क्या करोगे यार, हर किसी की अपनी ट्रैजेक्टरी, अपना जर्नी, अपना फिलॉसफी.
गोवा इज सो ग्रेट फ्रॉम व्हाट यू गाइस हैव सेड सो फार, सो डू यू थिंक यू गाइस, इट्स बीन 5 इयर्स बट वुड यू वांट टू लिव हियर फॉरएवर और
गिव मी 10 मिनट्स
फॉरएवर रहना चाहते हो क्या गोवा में? अब फॉरएवर का पता नहीं, अभी यहां पे हैं. We love Goa, we are here right now, but we don't know about...
People ask, so you have settled in Goa. My answer always is, we are unsettled in Goa. आज पूरा philosophy में हूँ, वो मैं हूँ अमृत बाबू. आप भी करते हैं philosophy, कुछ नहीं?
नहीं, philosophy सर इतनी अच्छी philosophy के आगे मैं कहाँ, मतलब मैं तो चार सवाल पूछ लिए चार लोगों से. बट मतलब किसी ने आपको बताया कि आपकी मतलब philosophy कोई खास है नहीं, आप फ्लो में ज़्यादा बोल जाते हो? What about Goans viewing non-Goans moving to Goa? Is there any sense of that you want to share or whatever? I mean, yeah.
I think I should answer that question because I interact more with people who live in Goa. When they come to that, I'm not from Goa and that I've, you know, quit my corporate life and come here, they usually get pretty impressive, like, oh wow. Most of my local friends, Goan friends, they are very welcoming.
At least as of now, it's not like people are moving to Goa in herds. Refugees ki tarah yaar, jisko dekho Goa chala raha hai. And for various reasons, there are not specific jobs in Goa. You have to figure out something creative.
I mean, I can actually count at least 10 to 15 people on my hands.
That's something. If you count, couples Goa mein 200 log honge aise, 500 log honge. I don't think people have any opinion as such. If you are cool, if you do good work, people like you. If you don't do cool work, no one cares. So there is not much non-Goan conflict as of now.
Right. So is there any perception you want to talk about that your friends and family might have, which is totally different from the reality, like, you know?
Goa mein to wahi hai, roz party karte honge ya weekend pe party karte honge.
Ha, ek wo daru wala perception to hai ki Goa matlab, you know, fridge mein beer padi hogi aur like people have to be drinking all day.
When we first moved to Goa, I think all family and friends were like, oh my god, Goa? Wow, amazing, beautiful. Like, you know, chilled out life ho jayega. I mean, which is true that, you know, it is a chilled out life. And now that we've been here for 5 years, people are kind of settled, but they still have this thing that, wow, yeah, wo log to Goa mein rehte hain. Like, you know, such a nice, happy, peaceful life, which is it's true.
All right, thank you so much. Haath hum mila nahi sakte for technical reasons, but दूर से बाय बाय गाइज. होप यू लाइक दिस एपिसोड एंड इफ यू आर समवन हु हैज लेफ्ट योर सिटी लाइफ एंड मूव टू गोवा, वी वुड लव टू कम टू योर प्लेस एंड आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन टू यू एंड मेक अ नाइस फिल्म अबाउट इट बिकॉज वी थिंक सच अ कंटेंट हैज अ जेन्युइन प्लेस. लॉट ऑफ पीपल वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट आवर स्टोरीज, वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट स्टोरीज लाइक अमृत एंड प्रिंसीज एंड मे बी यू. सो इफ यू आर दैट पर्सन वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, प्लीज जस्ट पिंग अस, लीव अ कॉमेंट वेर एवर यू आर सीइंग इट एंड वी विल फॉलो अप एंड वी काइंड ऑफ वॉन्ट टू मेक इट अ सीरीज एंड very excited about that. Thank you so much.
Those who are new to my channel, my name is Amrit. I make these 3-minute stories, short documentary films on a variety of topics, subjects, issues from across India and sometimes even from different parts of the world. Well, they're not always 3 minutes in length, but I try to keep them as short as possible. Companies, non-profits, startups, they hire me to tell their stories or the stories of those they impact so that they can sell more, raise funds, attract people to work for them. And then there's the second type of stories where I go find amazing individuals doing amazing things and they don't hire me as such, but I tell their stories because I like to do it and their stories are worth telling. In fact, you can help me fund such stories at patreon.com/whatsup. If you like what I do, please subscribe to my channel. I wasn't always into filmmaking and photography. I come from an IIT business consulting background, but after a few years of job took a break to pursue other creative things in life, became a wedding photographer. I still shoot at weddings across India. There is something beautiful about creating art from weddings. There is something beautiful about creating art from anything. In fact, when I'm not shooting weddings or making these 3-minute stories, I vlog about my life. If you like my work and want to keep in touch with my vlogs, my documentary films and other such cool stuff, follow me on YouTube and see you next time.